I'm here now, though, so.
Great. Who the hell are you?
And do your parents know that you're here?
My buddy Steve is really into archery. Apparently, it's all the rage.
Actually, my buddy Kevin is starting an energy drink company.
Yeah, Oliver's not too great with cover stories.
Because I have not.
We have a lot of work for her to do.
Well, then let's say 7, just to be safe.
Is it too late to choose Joe?
Yes.
Yes.
Hey.
Don't you knock?
Felicity, this is the IT department. It's not the ladies' room.
Where should I set up my equipment?
I'll show you.
What's going on?
I think we need him. Wouldn't you?
Mm-hmm. One of Merle Jr.'s bimbos. She's pissed he never called her back.
Let's go, Barbie. Your new last name ain't gonna be Merlin.
Come on, Barbie, let's go party.
Is it okay to laugh? Because I was ordered not to say anything about you being in prison just to avoid any awkward exchanges.
Like that one.
Hallucinating? What do you see?
A girl named Shadow that was with me on the island.
Shadow. Sarah, how many women were you marooned with? Sure this wasn't Fantasy Island?
I can see why. I mean, Oliver Queen, he is a billionaire by day and saves the city by night.
Sounds like you want to date him. May I get you a cup of coffee?
You're not actually offering to get me a cup of coffee, are you?
Yeah, nope. That won't be happening. I worked very hard to get where I am, and it wasn't so I could fetch you coffee. Guess you didn't have Facebook on that island.
Nope, not even a MySpace account. It was a very dark time. What are you doing?
It needs to be dark in here if we're gonna do this. If I had had more time to think of that sentence, it wouldn't have sounded so dirty. It's gonna be fun. I even wore my fat pants.
I don't want to know what those are, do I?
Nope.
Having this much fun should be against the law.
Go if wishing made it so.
What is that?
Do you have a police radio in your pocket?
No, I'm just happy to see you.
Really don't see myself fitting in the Guantanamo Bay.
Don't worry, Felicity, they don't send blondes there.
My diet, actually. I keep it.
Floors every time you and I need to discuss how we spend our nights.
And I love spending the night with you. 3, 2, 1.
Would you get my guest a nice cup of coffee?
You know, I haven't ordered Mr. Green, but it seems that someone is knocking our coffee maker.
Did you guys get a drink?
I wouldn't mind a drink. Gee, I didn't get you a bag of dirt.
So we're not doing the what happens in Russia stays in Russia.
We're still in Russia.